my door. There's a war outside my door. There's a war outside my door. There's a war outside my door.
Oh my God.
There's a war outside my door and down the block. Gunshots go off nonstop. Over turf and money, the hood is hot. Shootouts and ricochets, bodies drop. Drugs, prostitution, crooked cops. Is it all part of a sinister plot? How we getting our act right? Well, we not. We got kids out here.
I've seen a lot of people just turn into ghosts at the first sight of opportunity. Something's got to be done about that.
Just one little piece of advice. Whether it be with your job or the scary ex-con like myself, take a risk.
We don't have bad people in this neighborhood. We got people who need help. We got people who are sick. We got people who are lost and disillusioned. We got people who are caught up in the dangerous clutches of gang violence.
Yeah. If you have faith, you can move mountains.
Listen to Marvin, what's going on? They don't want to see another Vietnam.
If you have faith, you can prevail.
If
you have the faith as a grain of mustard seed, I will turn your life around. That's what faith will do. That's what faith will do.
Protect us from the police. The trigger happy, cops patrol the streets. People don't feel a homeland security. So why send me to the Middle East when there's a war going on right here in these streets? There's a war outside my door. There's a war outside my door. When the police shoot an